Thomas, Rhett, and Lauren Akins have added another girl to their sweet little family. The country music star's wife gave birth to the couple's fourth child together, daughter Lily Carolina. The proud parents announced the exciting baby news on Instagram and revealed that their newborn weighed in at 7 pounds, 5 ounces. Quote, Lily Carolina Akins, born November 15th, 7.5 pounds of pure joy. Thomas penned on Insta alongside a pic of the pair smiling with their new bundle of joy, adding, quote, Lauren, you are my hero. Watching a child being born is legit a miracle. 4 under 6, here we go. Lily joins big sisters Willa Gray, who is 6, Ada James, who is 4, and 21-month-old sis Lennon Love. Lauren also shared the news on her own Instagram account, writing in part, quote, our family couldn't be more over the moon about our littlest joy. It's safe to say Lauren and Thomas are going to have their hands full with 4 little ones in the house, but it's clear they wouldn't want it any other way. Back in July, Thomas told Access Hollywood that he was, quote, pumped for baby number 4.
I was so pumped. We actually still have a video of us telling our kids, and they were just like, okay, sweet. Like, I think they're just kind of too young to understand, you know, what that means. But they're the best big sisters in the world. And so we're just looking forward to it. We feel so blessed to just have another girl. And we found out a couple months ago, we were actually in Colorado. And it's really hard for me to keep secrets like this. And so when I was on stage in Texas, I just announced it to the crowd. It was a really good time.
What was the crowd reaction? I imagine that.
They went ballistic. I don't think anyone was really expecting me to say that. And I was actually about to sing a song, and a guy in the crowd was like, I have 4 daughters. And my wife talked to me in my ears, and she was like, you can tell them if you want to. And I was like, all right, well, cool. We're having a 4th girl too. And then, you know, we sat there for like a few minutes and then finished the show. But it was a really special way to announce that.